How much do you keep track of the other actors? Because it's kind of fun to see Peter pop up in the Spider-Man movie. Do you follow what they're doing?
Just somewhat. I mean, I know where everybody is, and we talk once in a while. I talked to Peter last week, as a matter of fact. Zach, who was going to be here, but, you know, just wasn't up to it. He had car trouble getting here yesterday, so that's what happened. He produces and directs middle to low budget films, and he stays busy. Ian, who played Randy Park's little brother, he actually did the website and some other stuff for ABC Bowling, for PBA Bowling for a while. He was a puppeteer for years. RD, who played Schwartz, he's more or less a stay-at-home dad at this point. You know, his wife makes a very nice living, and so he likes to play with the kids, and he writes some, and when he wants to do a project, he does it. Yano, who played Grover Dill, the other bully, he's a health wellness guy, you know, and I just don't fight with this. He might be 2 inches taller than me, and as we say, he is a brick shit house. He goes, he's in incredible shape, you know, he's a, you know, weightlifter, and he does all, I mean, he's into the whole wellness thing. Well, Teddy and Miss Shields is still up in Toronto. She does a lot of theater. They did a miniseries on the Kennedys a couple of years ago, whatever. So she was in that. The elves are still in Cleveland. The nice elf man, his name is Drew. He's a retired teacher. And Patty, who was the come on, kid, hurry up. Patty. I believe she's retired. She had several kids, and she's retired. You know, Bob is gone. Darren's gone. Melinda, I just saw her a year ago, and she's in the LA Basin, you know, Marina Del Rey or Playa Del Rey somewhere. You know, she doesn't act all that much. You know, she did okay in her life, and she's fine. You know. So yeah, I mean, you know.
So that's a yes.
Kind of true, some track.
Thank you.
But then again, I'm the oldest of all of the kids. I'm the oldest, so they're all my little brothers. So I got to keep track of what's going on.